growing, and it eats the starch, and it starts growing a little root down and little leaves that come up. And then when it comes out of the ground, it takes the air and the sun and then the water and the minerals from the ground, and it forms the cell walls. And that can be any kind of cell. It can be wood, or it can be cotton, or it can be oats or corn or anything. All plants grow from the same thing, from seeds.